Hi. Yeah, I'm here. It's kind of a sad day today, I think. So yesterday, I had my hand cam stream. Got to a point where I got stuck on the project on making my cosplay head. I got all stuck. Sorry, my mouse is moving and I think it's picking up my headphones. But no, I got stuck, so I played some Sims to fill in some time, and I had a fun stream. I had fun doing that. Lots of fun doing that. Then I go check VStream, and I get that notification that, well, the service is shutting down. I really like VStream, so I'm kind of upset about that, you know. Well, sad. Still am. I'm talking about it right now, just making me like, you know, sad. So that's kind of why I did this. Yeah. Okay. So I didn't know how to take that news yesterday. I still don't. I mean, it's not like I didn't expect this. I mean, I kind of did, because VStream didn't seem like it was a big service. It wasn't like didn't feel like it was a big company behind it with lots of money to spend, trying to compete with YouTube and Twitch and Kick, which, you know, Kick has, you know, gambling money behind it, and YouTube has Google money behind it, and Twitch has Amazon money behind it. So VStream really didn't seem like it was gonna stick around that long, because it doesn't have that kind of money. But at the same time, it's still kind of sad, you know? I mean, I don't know if I should be sad. I mean, I've lived through the collapse of GeoCities. I had websites on there. I had stuff up on blip.tv, and that's long gone. I streamed on Ustream, and that's long gone. A lot of the stuff from the old days is long gone, stuff that I used to do content on. But those really didn't make me feel sad. I mean, you know, Yahoo money, when Yahoo actually had money behind, you know, GeoCities, didn't make me feel sad. It made me feel kind of grumpy because, you know, Yahoo had money. They could have done something with it. You know, Blip and Ustream, I don't know about Ustream because I had, you know, really stopped making content when that went down. Same with Blip. I love those services, but, you know, it's been a long time for those. But this feels different, you know? Feels different. It's kind of sad. I'm kind of sad right now. But I am not going to let that get to me too much. I'm not. I'm going to at least try to get my streams entertaining and try to keep my energy up, so I can be entertaining, and for my last few streams on VStream, I can make them entertaining as I can. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make my last few streams on VStream as entertaining as I can. So that's what we're doing now. We're going to be trying to be entertaining. So I'm going to play some Pokemon Legends Arceus and do whatever it was I was supposed to do. So let's go. Okay. Okay, here we go. I should look at my switch. Okay. So what was I doing? I gotta go on Ursaluna and follow the blue signals to sniff out Erizu in the Crimson Mirelands. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I don't even know what time of day it is. I mean, it's like 4 o'clock in my time, but ooh, it's night. Oh, I don't know if I want to do this. Okay, but we gotta go. So, back to the Crimson Mirelands we go! Woo! Okay. All the way over here. Oh, Mirelands camp. I want to get some Pokemons. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get some Pokemon. Eh? Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna do that right away. I'm gonna gather some stuff. If I can get back up here. I'm going this way, I'm going this way, I'm going right back to camp. I'm going this way, I'm going right back to camp. I'm going right back to camp. I am not dealing with that. Nope. No siree, Jimbo. Until morning. Until morning, I'm not dealing with ghosts. I'm not going to deal with ghost Pokemon first thing in the morning. Or right now. Okay, ghost Pokemon, you can go away now. I'm running from a Bidoof. Be very careful. I'm hunting the dew. Be very quiet. The dew need to be hunted. Need to hunt the dew. So be very quiet. Very quiet. I was gonna try to stream on YouTube, but I wasn't able to. Still trying to figure out this whole multi-streaming thing with OBS here, so. Get the Bidoof! Really should have chosen a different starter. No offense, buddy. No offense, bud. But I really should have chosen somebody as a starter. I'm like near water like a lot. Hi there, buddy. Trying to get a see what I'm doing. Going. Okay. Okay. Got him. It's him. I know, I'm paying attention. Trying to avoid any potential issues. With Sayai eyes. No, they'd be in a better mood if they just, you know, like, had a Tylenol or something, I bet. Maybe an Advil. A little bit of ibuprofen would help. I mean, when I have a headache, I'm more of an acetaminophen kind of person. Seems to work better in my head than okay. I'm gonna catch it. Seeing what's everywhere here. I'm not gonna go right on Ursaluna just yet. But I gotta remember, I gotta be careful. This isn't like Sword and Shield. These Pokemon can hurt me. I don't want to be hurt by a Pokemon. They're painful. They can kill, man. I don't want them killing me. I don't want somebody want me to that. No, well, who would want me dead? I'm nice. I'm a sweetheart. I'm that quiet kid in the corner. Who'd want to kill the quiet kid in the corner? The jerk would. That's who. Did I catch it? Caught it! Wahaha! Mine. It was a big one, too. Oh, boom! I'm gonna catch Pokemon. I'm gonna have to go back to a camp soon, but right now I'm not gonna worry about that. I caught you. I'm going to catch him because I want to level up a bit. I am not going there, going into a potential fight with where I could use more Pokemons. And I gotta set up a team one of these days too. Like a good team. Not like what I got right now. I gotta remember to move too. I'm a VTuber, gosh darn it. Catch her again. Or catch him again. Catch it again. All the Pokemons are it. Okay. I mean, I don't need all these side ducks. I can say that much. I don't even want all these Psyducks. I'm gonna have to, you know, go and get rid of them some one of these days. But I do want to. I do want to level up. Evolve soon. Not heartless. I mean, I am. I don't have a heart. Sneaking up on this plant. I'm gonna catch this plant. Caught it! Ooh, an Audrey. I'm gonna catch the Audrey. The flying Audrey. Because honestly, that is a mean green mother from outer space. You know it. I know it. It knows it. It's not an idiot. Don't move. They can't see you if you don't move. Gotta get into the grass here. Sneak up on it. It is a level 19. Okay, guy. I got the guy. Cut ya. I'm going over there. I'm crossing the bridge. I'm gonna cross this bridge. I'm gonna cross it. Gotta be careful not to get underwater. As much as I can right now. This first day back in the Mirelands is just catching. I'm almost out of Pokeballs. I'm gonna. Ah-ha-ho, I caught men. I need to control them without being spotted. I gotta make some Pokeballs here in a sec, so. I should be making Pokeballs. I should be. I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the other camp here. So. Okay, I'm going very carefully across the bridge. That up. Okay, where I'm going. All right, I'll fast travel to camp. Yeah, I'll do that. I'm a fast travel to the camp. Okay, where do I have to go? Oh, there's a quest right here. Yes, I want to do both. I want to craft. And what do I have? Okay, move all at once. I'm doing some crafting here. Okay. I want to make some Pokeballs. So, let's make some Pokeballs. Oh, I got some Sky Tumblestone. So, I'm gonna... I'm gonna make okay. Do I have any more epcoins? No, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna make some potions and stuff, and then... some smoke bombs. Okay. Okay, now let's move some stuff in. Okay, this should get rid of, I'm stuck. Okay. I wanna get up there. Okay, Yeah, you didn't move Ursaluna, buddy. Okay, let's find blue. Okay, I can't get up there, I can't. Okay, up that way. Up that way, okay. Okay, I gotta get away from all these donkeys. So aggressive. That way. I need to get up there. I wanna go. Oh, I thought you were up there. Oh. How'd it go with Thurston? How'd it go with... It went fine. It went fine. Yes, I am strong. I mean, look at these muscles. I can't flex. I don't know if I'm tracking. But look at these muscles. If I could flex, I'd have huge, mighty muscles. Here's a little follow your scent. I got a good sniffer. Mm-hmm. Yep. You break a leg. I'm not carrying you. I may be strong, but I'm no. I I'm not gonna carry you. No, sir. No way. No how. I am not a carrying a you. Oh. I think I made myself dizzy doing that. Don't do that. Oh. I wonder for what. I don't like the way that thing's looking at me, the barrel. I don't like it. The buck teeth are scary. Buck teeth are scary. Eek! Exactly. That's my thought with a barrel. Look at those eyes. Pupils are dilated. Just like, no, it's terrifying. You didn't what? Huh? Huh? You didn't what? Oh. Okay. So the barrel's gonna carry her. I think I got it now. Well, you know, just some ult from the Diamond Clan, yeah. Yeah. No good. They're getting along. Not good. The barrel's looking at her. Yeah, I thought she was up to something. Yeah, she's like, what, 12? 20? I think she's like 20 years old. That's what she's... Yeah. I mean, I remember I was hunched over like that when I was 20. It's a shame. Okay, good. Do I have to go after a Lilligant now? Okay. I could have told you that! Sorry. Sorry if I blew out somebody's eardrums. I'm sorry. I'm totally sorry. Totally my fault. I'm sorry. I apologize for that. It was rude of me to blow out somebody's eardrums. But I still could have told you that! Well. She broke it, and now she's gonna have to, you know, go be sent to the glue factory because she's gonna need to pay off the debt from, you know, fixing her leg. I don't think they got money, so she's gonna have to be sent for the glue to the glue factory to work off her debt. So you needed to learn about. If you don't know about crafting, then how? Badoo. How do you make clothes? How? I'm breaking. I am breaking now. My brain is breaking. They don't know how to make clothes, so that must be body hair. Okay. So I gotta throw more bombs at things. Yes, yes, we know how to make clothing. We don't just weave our body hair into that pattern. Oh, I thought the barrel was gonna carry her. Adaman, why are you ruining things? I wanted the barrel to carry her. Not the barrel to carry her, but no. You gotta probably carry her with your big strong muscles and stuff. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, never seen what? Nobody has. These aren't my eyes. Okay, I gotta go to the Bravo Arena. So is somebody gonna carry her? The barrel. I don't think you're gonna carry her. No, you're kind of, no offense, Kalabah, but, kind of short. And honestly, it could be kind of awkward carrying somebody taller. So, I have the barrel do it. Okay, so I gotta go to the Brava Arena. Brava, brava! Okay, good. The barrel's gonna carry her. Okay. I gotta get those though, so. Gonna head to the Brava Arena. Okay. It's all the way that way. Oh. Bother and befuddle. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just running through. Oh boy. Sky Tumblestones. I kind of want to get those, but I'm going to take those. I don't know where I am now. All I know is I am being seen by a lot of Pokemon right now. And, I want to find some place I can hide. Okay. I want to get away from the stunkies. I hate them. I hate the stunkies. They're awful. I mean, I'll have to come back and catch some, but right now I just want to avoid them. Like the plague they are. Okay, caught one. Oh, good. I do want to catch some new Pokemon, though, so I might just do that. I'm gonna go down this way. I'm gonna catch some new Pokemon. Okay. wrong button. Hi, buddy. Somebody could sneak up on the Graveler, but... Okay, I'm gonna weaken this thing. I'm gonna weaken this thing. Okay. Someone throw a great ball. I won't catch it. I don't have any. So I'm gonna catch them. Gotta catch them all after all. Catch them all, Pokemon. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. We got this. We got this. We got this. We can do this. We got this. I'm gonna get this guy Tumbletone too. See what level it was. Now it has some tall grass to hide in. It this way. I was gonna try to do it without being seen, but you left me no choice. Weasel, go! Yes, throw a great ball. Goodness gracious. Great ball time. See those there. There's two of them. I don't know if Weasel's gonna do anything, but okay, I want to throw a great ball because I don't want to risk anything. Don't want to risk it. I do not want to risk it at all. Gotta remember to move. I'm a VTuber. I should be moving. Okay, there's another one. See what comes within range. Yes, I know your buddy's gone. I snuck up on it. Oh. Okay. I hope there's a spot to camp. Between here and there. Okay. I'm gonna get back on the path here. Continue running. I'm not seeing any Pokemons. That's worrying me. I'm getting worried. Okay. Yay! Hi, guys. Sai? Yai? Sayuk. Ay, ay, ay. Alpha? Alpha 5, what are you doing here, Alpha 5? Okay, what do you want, Marta? No, I'm not. Maybe try some acetaminophen? Acetaminophen could work. Yep. One place I can rest. Any place I can rest. I want to rest. Can I rest here? I want to rest. I probably have to do some things first. I'm gonna have to heal. Okay. I'm gonna have to heal. Okay, what do we got? We are... Oh, yeah, we're gonna definitely need a super potion. Don't mind me. Okay. A Rhyhorn right there. I need great balls on these, I think. Ball at the ready. Strike of the Pokemon. I'll try a regular Pokeball. I don't want to use up all my great balls. Yeah, I want to use a grip hole, but I want to use a ball. Yeah, damn it. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Could go back to a camp, and but you know. Okay. I'm gonna catch this thing without. Weasel! You hurt my weasel! My weasel! Okay. Caspian, you go now. Yes, I'm gonna use a Pokemon. I need to get some more. Need more materials. This. Wrong button. Weasel. Weasel, okay. Weasel's the one I need right now. Gotta avoid that thing. Don't want to be attacked by it again. It throws rocks at me. I don't like it when I have rocks thrown at me. Stick still. Can't see if it moves. It's like a T-Rex in Jurassic Park. I don't mind it, it'll jump back. Get it. Throw the Pokeball, let's catch it. I'm gonna try to sneak up on it, but my stealth isn't very high.
No, you!
Not happy. We'll catch it. I don't know which way I'm going. Assuming I'm going this way. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Okay. I get another one of those. Whoops, wrong button. Okay. Not attacking, is it? There we go. Okay, I don't care about that now. I wanna... There we go, I think I'm remembering how to use these buttons. Ugh. Really? Can we try one more time? One more time. If I don't catch it, it's dead. Okay. This face is a Pokeball. I kind of want this pretty blue. I want these temple stones. They're pretty blue. As you can tell, I'm blue. Way, I think. Okay, there we go. That way. I won't go that way. That way. Okay. Right, can I get over here? Can I get over here? Can I get over here without getting murderized? Okay. I made it over here without being murderized. Okay. We got this. We got this. I guess so. I guess I'm ready. Lady Lilligant. No carrying? As long as she didn't drink it. They're not made for pulses are not made for drinking. I learned that in Dragon Age Inquisition. Her heart was in the wrong place? Oh, right place. Well, I hope it's in the right place, because if not in her chest, that's... Well, it could be in that pouch. I mean, that's what that pouch could be for, you know. Protecting her heart. You never know. Okay, always... Oh, boy. So I have to keep dodging. To wear her out with dodging. I have to dodge. Like, dodge. Lovely.
Ooh.
I'm taking pictures. It's gonna pose for me. I'm gonna take pictures. I am gonna take pictures. If it poses, I'm taking pictures. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to. I think it's seed more. Range of attacks here. Yeah, I'm trying to. Can't get up there. I can't get up there. I want to get up there. It's safer up there. Let me see. No. No, you don't get two attacks. Just don't. Okay. Ooh, rock smash, huh? Okay, flame wheel. Flame wheel, go, flame wheel. Transform and roll out. Whoops, this way. Trying to dodge out of the way here. Okay, yeah. I'm at the opposite end in the range. No. I was trying to. I'm trying to! There we go. Okay, I think I can do this. Oh, good God, good quilt lava. Okay. Uh-oh, strong style. Okay. We got you. We got this. Let's do an aerial ace. Come on. Come on. You're an aerial acer. Come on, come on, come on, I can... Oh, come on, I'm still breathing! Still breathing. Yes, I was trying! I was trying to! Just breathe in, man. Just kept breathing. Just kept breathing. Don't even think. Yes, yes, I'm trying to. I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna drink. I'm gonna get a drink. Okay. I'm gonna grab a throat lozenge. Just grab a throat lozenge. I still have them right here from when I was sick. They're soothing ones, so. Okay, I'm gonna try continuing the battle in a second. I'm gonna take a break. And I will continue in a second. See you on the flip side, I hope. Took a brief break. I calmed down a bit. I got my lozenge somewhat sucked, so, let's continue this battle. Keep the previous progress. If I can do that multiple times. Okay, we got this. We got this. It's level 30, no wonder. Okay. Why do you get the first attack? I know, why don't make you? Air slash. Missed it. It was too late for it too, right? Let's jump in. Okay. Yeah, I think I got this. Okay. I think I can do this. I'm hitting my bird with a rock. Air slash. Air slash. I can heal myself. I could heal myself. We got this. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I'm good. I am seriously injured. I am seriously injured. I am not doing good. Nope. 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 Oh no! 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 Okay. 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 I can Aqualava's back. Okay. Okay, Aqualava, we got you. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this, buddy. We got this. We got this, buddy. Why do I have to be up here? Why can't I be up somewhere higher to throw them, huh? Why do I have to be in this one area with invisible walls? I can continue the battle and keep the progress. Good, have time. Okay, 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 we got this, Aqualava. Okay, poison powder. Poison powder, we can handle this. We can handle this. We got this. We are strong against the plant. It's a flower. We got this. We got this flower. We can defeat this flower. We got... Okay. Only two times. Oops, I didn't want to save a video. We got this. Oh, thank goodness we did this. We did it. You're welcome. Oh, you're so welcome. We did it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I did it. Yes, I am amazing. Only took me 2 tries. That's how amazing I am. If it was a normal person, they would have taken 2 1/16 tries. Yes. You owe them a barrel and apology. It had to carry you. It had to carry you all the way over here. I know. I don't think a poultice worked that fast. No. It was the barrel. The barrel carried her all the way over here. It was like, what, 500 steps or something? All the way over here. All the way. All the way. That barrel carried her all the way. So you're the barrel and apology. No. Oh, I can do that. Oh, my. Oh, I guess I get comfy again. Oh, that fight took a lot out of me, I think. Okay. Okay. Oh, thank you. You're welcome. Yeah, Yep. And space. Well, you can't really protect from lightning strikes unless you're willing to take lightning strikes yourself. There's only one person that can survive those. And that's the real Captain Marvel. Not the Marvel Captain Marvel. The Fawcett Comics Captain Marvel. Who's now DC Comics Captain Marvel. Okay. Okay, I am. I'm gonna go over here. There's a new Pokemon. Yes, you're up to something. I know it. Well, probably a space-time rift. I mean, honestly, have you ever been Okay, about to get real on. Okay, have you ever been through space time, Rick? Okay. Have you ever been through space time, Rick? They're dangerous. They cross space and time. You never know when you're gonna end up. You never know. And going through that unprotected, you get space time cancer. That's something that can be cured with radiation. No, it's space-time cancer. It causes cancer in your personal space and time. You get all these weird growths just around you, everywhere, every when. It is really weird. I don't like it. You need a good doctor to take care of that, and none of you humans have that kind of doctor. So, we should close that space-time rift. What was I saying? I got myself lost. Oh, I hope not. There's a space-time rift. I don't want to do that. No, that's dangerous. That is dangerous. No, I don't want to change history. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm supposed to report my findings. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Yes, let's do that. That's kind of why I came to you, so I could, you know, get my little XPs and stuff. I'm only just gonna work on XP right now. I think I'm just gonna work on XP. Ah, yeah. What do you put in that stuff? My God, that's potent. Oh my, That was potent. What did you put? What kind of peppers did you put in there? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yep. I gotta do that. I gotta report to the commander. I don't want to report to the commander right now. Okay. I'm gonna move some stuff here. Come back, grab stuff, and then I'm gonna do some crafting. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna take the rest of the day and the rest of the stream for some peaceful contemplation. Peaceful contemplation of my own actions. Okay, what do you want? Yeah. Uh-huh, Zeke. Yep. Uh-huh, that's me. Ooh, okay, we can see. I can see if I can find her. I could. What's he smell like? No perfume? Okay. Not you. I don't want to talk to you. Okay, nothing relevant. Okay, I'm gonna do two space things right now. Okay. Making a lot of money off me. Maybe later. I'll come back to you later. I'm gonna do that a couple times every time, but not all the time, because you're expensive, man. You are expensive. Okay. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. I don't think so. Though I totally did it. I'm the one in control of the space-time lightning. I am the master of space, time, and lightning. I am a god. I know. Worship me. Worship me. Bow. Bow down and worship. Bow. 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 Sorry, I cut inside my hair. Yeah. Okay. Scatterbangs. Okay. Okay, I am done with that. It's the next day. I gotta get my stretches in. I have to get the stretches in. Get, oh, awesome! Yes! I'm just gonna put you to work. I hope not. I don't want my hair killing somebody. Okay. Uh-huh. Yes, that's why you can investigate space-time and see if my motives are pure. Okay. I'm gonna take a day off. Get some Pokemon. Level up. Get stuff to make Pokeballs with. Mainly make Pokeballs. Okay. Yeah. Yes. We have some Pikachus working on a power plant right now. Okay, can I, you know, do stuff now? Depends on what you mean by love. I like him well enough, but But, no offense, I don't want one to be my best man. One of my maid of honor. In fact, to be honest, I don't even want a Pokemon as my officiant. And Pokemon trainers in general. Yes. What are you up to? What are you up to, Mr. Eyebrows and Mustache? And I can't even ride! I have to run all the way from the beach back here there. This stinks. I want to make some Pokeballs. Why don't you let me make some Pokeballs, Buizel? Okay. I mean, there are more requests that I have to do. What are you doing all the way up here, man? Ah. Okay. Elegant tail curls up like a spring. Chopping down a tree. You're just delivering stuff, probably. Okay, with the training grounds. I don't wanna be hit. Five wisps in this area. Anyway, back here. Hi. Looking for wisps. Looking for wisps. Wispies. Wispy wisps. Ooh, another wisp. Wait, I can touch it? No. I can't go through there. Thank you. I'm certainly Pokemon on these days. Yeah, I guess same state. Can't just jump right in. I can't just jump and roll right in. Okay. Okay. Toma. Can't go that way. I'm going downstairs. Hi. You want something? Yep. Go back upstairs now. Roll up the stairs. I have to take the professor's board. No, no, I'm gonna go up the stairs. Okay. Cobalt Coastlands. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, that's where I'm going next week. Yes, I will totally sort things out. I will totally sort things. Oh, hi. Yeah, I want to get up a higher rank before I do the anything else like that. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna have a grind. I'm gonna check again. I'm gonna check the board again. I'm gonna take the board again. Okay. That stuff's for next week. I just wanna. I wanna do some crafting. I wanna catch a weasel. Okay, I want to do some crafting. Can I craft inside the in here? I need some more epicorns. Okay. I got Pokeball. I gotta make some more. I'm gonna go see if I can find a big old Buizel. No, I want the Buizel. Hi, child. Okay, don't worry, I'm not going to. Stone. Grind. Puns. Okay, can I go? I'm not going to the new areas yet. I'll go new areas later. Okay. I figure I can get some basics here. I need to get some basics. So I want to get some supplies and some weasels if I can. I don't need any tumblestones. Need epicorns or apricorns or whatever you call them. And medicine. And these two sphinxes. If all I was asleep, I try to catch it. I can get myself. Okay. It is a great place to just get stuff. No. I need a lot of stuff. I want to get some medicine and berries and epicorns. Just here for the leak. Just in case. Catching a Pokeball. Okay. Good job, Weasel. Level 40, okay, we can take it. Catch it? No. Take it? Yes. No! Okay. Rest. Okay. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't kill it. 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 Good. Take it down. Can't catch it yet, but I can take it down at least. I get my get some leaks. Can't cross this water. Oh no. Hope I can see. I don't want to see what one looks like. I know. Okay. Okay, Luxio, evolve. He Evolve, Akio, evolve! Now I have a Luxray. Weasel. Evolve, buddy. Look how scary they look before they evolve. They look terrifying. I need the herbs. I'm coming back here. I need herbs. I'm just gonna do some resource gathering. Weasels. Okay, come on. I need my weasels. You need to find an alpha weasel. I don't need them seeing me. I just need to catch them. I know neither of you are alphas. At the same time... catch an army of weasels. I love that. Okay, there's a leak over there. I want that leak. We gotta catch these little levels. Okay. I wonder if I can find an alpha weasel. No, I'm gonna look that up. I see it. I'm gonna go to that. I'm gonna go to space time this way. Let's go to space time distortion. All the way over there, huh? I wonder if I can get to it. Oh, really? I want to experience a space-time distortion. I'm not too worried right now. See, if I can get to the camp, I should be fine. Let's try this out. Whoops, wrong button. They're powerful. Okay, I don't want to do that. But I do want to get this. I don't think I'm ready for space time distortions yet. Some more weasels over here. Take this thing out. All mouth, no brain. No, I should be just gathering stuff and not throwing all these Pokeballs. I should be. But no. When would I do something sensible like that? I want the Buizels. Damn it. I was doing so good with the Pokeballs, and now I'm back to this. You gently lob a Pokeball. I don't need to toss it. I could probably just gently lob it. I could just go. And I need hand tracking. I'm gonna test out hand tracking. Alpha around here somewhere. Uh-oh, I'm getting hypnos. Until morning. I'm going after Buizels. I mean, I go after all these things, but I don't want to right now. Okay. That's the correct way, right? Weasels were down here. Excuse me. Find some more Buizels. Any more Buizels? Someone may be more Buizels, but it's not. Okay, I'm gonna look up where I can find an elephant Buizel. First, I want to get this Burmy. Okay. I'm going to take a second. I'm going to take just a quick second here. Whoops. A little early. I'm gonna see if I can set up some hand tracking things. So I'll be back in a second, okay? Okay. I'm gonna try that later then. I was hoping I could have it by now, but I can't, so I'm not gonna try. I'll try it later. Cause I'm using an external webcam, so I got the cam on my laptop. I might be able to use that as hand tracking. I'm gonna hand track. There it is. Okay. Looking for any more weasels. Oh, you're an alpha. Big of an alpha are you? You're level 30. I could potentially catch you. Still looking away. Still looking away. Catch you. I'm just gonna keep my eye on you. I'll catch you. Okay. I can catch it. I can catch it. It's a bug type. Get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Get the alpha. Got it. Okay. Not what I want. Okay. Seeing what's at this waterfront here. Okay, I've been here. See what that sparkly over there is. I think I already got one of you. I'll get there with a barrel. There's only sparkly over there. I want to get the sparkly. I want to get the sparkly thing in. I need to make more. And weasels. Really? Come on. Water. I want to see if I can find. Come on! I want to catch another one of you. Come on, I want something to show for the day. Okay. Something sparkly over here. I don't want to catch it. I don't get it. I want the sparkly. Okay. Okay, I got the iron chunks. Don't really need the tumble stones. I'm gonna travel down this beach a bit. So I can't travel down the beach no more. I found another satchel, awesome. Yeah, all about the satchels. Okay. I'm gonna go back to camp. Unless this is a shiny Pokemon, I don't care right now. I'll go back to camp so I can get to a thing. Hi. Okay. Just want some. I'm gonna make some Pokeballs. Really? I'm just trying to get around you, mister. I got an Alpha Starly. Okay. That's not the way to the camp. Want to find Gyarados. You get all the Pokeballs. You. I don't care how many I have to use up. You're getting all of it. All of it. Oh, it's fine. Got a shiny thing. Here's the camp. Where's the camp? I got my shiny thing. Where am I? I'm over there. I'm like the opposite direction. But I got a shiny thing, so. Crafting. Okay. I'm gonna grab 30 of those. Okay. Okay. I'm just some crafting here. Okay, move stuff over. There we go. Now I want to go down here. There was a space time lift right here when I was last here. I just want to see if there's anything over here that I want. I should have rested a bit in here. Okay, you know what? I see a burrito. Find the guy a weasel. We are 2'8". 2'8". Weasel down this way. Gotta be an apple. Gotta be a weasel. It's like 2'8". Oh, so, I'm gonna look that up. Give me a second. I'm gonna find an alpha beetle. I'm gonna find myself an alpha beetle. Alpha beetle. Man, legends, Arceus, alpha beetle. I'm about my alpha weasel. Okay, yeah, okay, one appears. Yeah, I'm gonna find an alpha. So that's the only. Okay, I can't find out. There's no guide. So I have to basically run. and get lucky, basically. I'm just gonna do it this way. Be a big one. Please be a biggie. Please be a big one. Please be a big one. I want a big one. Stay by the water, I'm just gonna run this way. Hopefully I can avoid the flying ones. Until you cross that bridge. I'm not gonna try to sneak up on those things yet. And I think there's something dangerous over there, so I gotta be very careful. I might find an alpha weasel. There's a wisp up there. Oh, there, that's the dangerous one. I was just shown that the Snorlax the other day. It's an alpha Snorlax, I know that much. It's big. It's a biggie. I don't want a bigger. I'm going past it. I'm going as fast as I can past it. I don't want to go to the berm either, because I want an alpha. I want a weasel. Just want a weasel. Shinies. That's what I was thinking. Okay. That. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna get that. I was told I can run here. Okay. Okay. Yeah, there it is. Not what I want. Okay, meet the other tip. Okay, I'm gonna catch it. If I don't catch it, it's dead. It's dead. So I'm gonna. I think I'm running out of energy. I'm just running out of energy today. I'm just like, oh, I'm tired. Catch a cadabra. Come on. No, you're supposed to stay in the ball. Supposed to stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go back over here. I'm gonna see if I can find some weasels. You are not weasels. You're not weasels either. Kellos. Once you have some new Pokemon. Hey buddy, how's it going? I can ride you. Why don't you ride Pokemon? Look at you, I'm big enough to ride, okay. That is. It's not a weasel. It's a new Pokemon. I won't catch him.
Okay.
hoping there were weasels over here. But no weasels over here. Caught it! Awesome. And there's still a chance for more weasels over here. Okay. Where are you and I'm gonna catch ya? Mime Juniors, huh? You're a clown. Well, you're getting the ball, you clown. You know what? Before I forget, I gotta heal. There we go. Caught it. Okay. I think I'll call it good soon. I'm gonna look at these, whatever. Ooh, do I have one of you? Do I have one of you? I don't think so. I might. Yeah, I know. You can take it, buddy. You can take it to the lava. You can take it, little buddy. And you don't kill it. I'm just letting it run and go for it. See, I got the woman down. Okay, so when I get back to camp. In Mime Junior territory, huh? Whoops. Wrong button. Now don't stand up. I could go on to sleep. Then I'm gonna go back to camp. There we go. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go to the professor. I'm gonna put my findings. Make new observations. I'm gonna go back to the village now. And that's where I'm gonna call it. Okay, so, next week's gonna be my last week on VStream, I guess. It's like everybody's, last week on VStream. Kinda sucks, that's everybody's last week on VStream. But, I will be on VStream next week. I'm not gonna be changing my schedule too much. So, I'll be playing this next week on VStream. So I hope to see you there. I'll be probably doing some. I kind of want to do something every day for like the last week in VStream. I kind of want to make it like fun and try to like, you know, get the best possible have the best possible week ever, you know, kind of thing. So I'll be doing that on next week. I'll be playing all the games I have that I play. So I'll see you next week. Yeah. Until then, see you on the flip side. Bye.